a few years later, during the war. Gotcha, little bro. Hey, no fair. Seems fair to me. Little Mothra really does not want to become next queen. Can you blame her? Well, no, I mean, she's not. I mean, she's only part Gojiren. But that alone worries me that she doesn't want to be next queen. Godzilla, you worry way too much. You're the one to talk. Godzilla, I'm being serious here. Well, how do I get her to see that she's me and more, basically me and more? Are you sure? It worked with me. It worked with Kiara. I'll give it a shot. It's all we can hope for. Uncle Simba! Hey, Junior. Little Mothra. Oh, hey, Dad. Look, I know you don't want to be next queen, but... Exactly, give the option to my brother. Little Mothra. As long as you live here, it's who you are. You'll understand, Simba. Father? Yes, sir? I want you to be in charge of watching Godzilla's kids. You got it, Simba. Yes, sis? I'm passing the role of king down to you. Really? Mm-hmm. Wow, thanks. You're welcome. Are you sure about this, though? Don't worry, I'm sure. Shall we rub it in Zaza's face? Yeah, let's do it. Your Uncle Simba told me to keep an eye on you two. Oh, you don't have to do that. Uh-oh, this again. One way to rub it in Zaza's face. That's an understatement. You really think that's gonna let you become next king? Not really. What do you mean? He doesn't think I'm ready. I think you're more than ready. Well, Dad doesn't. Well, he should. He thinks I'm not capable of leading a pride because, be king of the monsters because he thinks that I'm not mature enough, I guess. That's ridiculous. Yeah, well, I guess it kind of makes sense. Although, as much as I don't want it to, it does. I think you're more than ready, little bro. Thanks, sis. You're welcome. Don't think he's ready, huh? Simba, he's not that mature, okay? He's a child, Godzilla. From what I remember, you weren't that very mature either when you were his age. I remember things really well. Before or after you got us stuck in the elephant graveyard? Okay, first of all, that was unintentional. Second of all, if it wasn't for you, you know, we wouldn't have gotten there. What are you talking about? Last I recall, you told us which direction to go. Yeah, you're the one who told me to stall Zazu. Just give your son a chance. That's all the poor kid is asking. I guess you're right. I know I am. To be continued.